And then he ends with a little comparison. He says, if you who are good know how to give good gifts to your children, how much more will your Father in heaven give, and I'd expect him to say, good gifts to you, if you ask for them. But he says, no, if you who are fathers, if you who are evil know how to give good gifts to your children, how much more will your Father in heaven give what? The Holy Spirit. To whom? To those who ask him. So it's as simple as that. Do you want the Spirit? Do you need the Spirit? You pray for it. By the way, then that's the solution to the problem of praying that I spoke about yesterday. Do you have problems with prayer? You don't try harder. You don't try and become more disciplined. You don't crank yourself up. What do? You pray for the Holy Spirit. And the Holy Spirit will help you to pray. Praying in you, praying through you, guiding you, leading you, praying with you. It's as simple as that. We receive the Holy Spirit by praying for the Spirit.